Hey guys, welcome to our channel, and if you want to hide your participants on Zoom, then this video is for you. So first, we are going to start a new meeting, for example. So from here, you can see we have just created a new meeting here. So from here, you can find this attendees option or participants option here. Simply click on it. And first thing you can do is you can click on the participant and simply click on this click on participant, or you can click on this three dot button here. You can find at the bottom right corner, and you can find hide profile pictures. So if you click on it, you can find it has just hide here all the profile pictures of the all the attendees. And now you can do is you can simply click on more here and show you. You can do is you can simply click on view and make it only speaker, so it will actually allow all others and you also to show the speakers only. And also you can hide the non-video participants, so you can ask all the participants to turn off their video or the camera. You can they can find the camera option that right now it is turned off here, you can see. So turn off their video. Here is the video option. Make sure they have just stopped the video, and then they you can simply click on this hide non-video participants, and they will actually hide all the participants that are actually turned off their camera. And now you can do is you can add the full screen, so it can only show your shoulder speakers except of these participants that are actually participating on that meeting here. Now that's pretty much all thing that you can do to hide all the participants. So hope you found this video helpful. If so, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching. Till next time.